My name is Mike Keough from Monument, Colorado. I work for the Tri-Lakes Monument Fire Protection District. So we're on the west side of Jones Pass, on the southeast portion of the Williams Fork Fire, and the fire's about 4 miles away right now, northwest of us. We're in Division Sierra, doing some prep work around some infrastructure buildings for the Denver water system. We've got about 7 structures in here that we values to protect, that we're going to be doing some sprinkler work and some fuel mitigation around.